Hello, who's this?
Hi, this is D'Amica Harmon.
Is this the D'Amica Harmon that I just called that's about to get on a jet and go to Las Vegas, Nevada?
Yes, it is.
Well, congratulations, D'Amica. I know you're feeling good this afternoon, huh?
Yes, I am. I'm super excited. Okay. I really, really need a trip, vacation.
Well, that is...
Cannot wait.
Where do you work at?
I work at Moss Memorial Health Clinic.
Oh, you guys work hard over there, so you deserve a trip to Las Vegas, huh?
Yes, sir.
I hate to get in your business, but who's going to be sitting beside you on the airplane going to Las Vegas?
My husband, the well-known Scooby Harmon.
Yeah, I thought so. I kind of mentioned it on the radio. I kind of figured you'd be taking your husband. I'm sure he deserves a vacation, too. Well, first of all, let me thank you for coming out to our party this past Friday. And you looked incredible in your dress, too, let me tell you that.
Oh, well, thank you. We really enjoyed it.
And then we're glad that you signed up because you are our winner. You are going to Las Vegas, D'Amica. Have you been to Las Vegas recently or ever?
I have for my, what was it, our anniversary. No,
oh.
Honeymoon.
Okay,
I'm sorry.
So
that was several years ago, 18 years ago. So, yes, I can't wait to go back.
Okay, well, you guys deserve a return visit 18 years later, courtesy of your friends right here at Live 104.9.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Live 104.9. I am going to Vegas.